Try to figure out how social media is destroying our humanity and correct it. Number two, it's maybe an easier one. Why is Justin Trudeau made out of Teflon?
Yeah.
There's nothing he can do that's wrong.
Yeah.
So okay, to the first question, I'm not in the business of policing people's behaviors or how they want to live. You want to spend your time on social media, great. You want to play Game Boy, great. Do whatever you want, as long as you're not harming anyone else. I thought that's basic democracy. What a noble proposition. Do what you want, just don't harm anyone else. Okay, but we're now seeing social media assume greater roles in our lives. If Facebook is the public square, then maybe it should be as accessible as the public square, right? And so that's something to think about. If social media enjoys certain legislative protections, because if it didn't enjoy them, then it would not be feasible and would not exist. And that means that it takes a neutral stance to speech. Then we gotta insist that it takes a neutral stance to speech. Instead of, you know, telling me I'm wrong on a certain issue and shadow banning my account. Okay. So, but as far as, you know, people think that make choices at home and make some choices for your kids. But I will certainly not tell Canadians not to do something, and I also will not stand in the way of human ingenuity. It's a wonderful thing. With respect to Justin Trudeau,